Hi everybody, welcome to another walkthrough of Red Dead Redemption. I'm over here in Charles Springs. Gonna meet Nigel West Dickens. The only mission I have available for him. What you're gonna need is a rifle and your pistol. That's pretty much it.
Excuse me, sir, you need help? Mister, you alive? God damn it! Good heavens! Excuse me? I said, no, I'm not okay. Do I look like I'm okay? You look pretty good for a corpse. Praise be. Move up, mister. Time to get you to a doctor or an undertaker. Whichever you need once we get down.
St. Peter, open up them pearly gates! I'm coming home!
Come on, mister. Come on.
Hog, you'll be fine. Just focus. I don't think we need anything.
You better take the reins. I don't think I'm strong enough. I'm finished. Done for. Just sit up straight, will you? To Armadillo! Godspeed!
It's like, hey, yeah, we do. Sorry, guys, I keep saying things. There we go.
Push on to Armadillo.
What the hell happened to you?
Bandits, hoodlums, the scoundrels brought me blind and left me to die.
I can see that.
Once again, a victim of my own success. They see a man in a wilted suit and this happens.
Do you know who they were?
No idea. I'm not the kind of man who has enemies.
You do now.
I give so much, and still they take. We live in an uncivilized and graceless world, friend. Our maker is a funny sense of humor sometimes. Still, at least I met you, the good Samaritan in Wood's clothes. That's terribly happening. For the love of God, stick to the road! I knew you'd come, but I knew this wasn't my time. He has a greater purpose for me.
You're delirious and plain dumb, friend.
Fate brought you to my aid. Why else are you helping me? There's where we go! Faster, John! Faster!
Like you said, sorry guys, I kind of say things because, like I said, it's been a long time since I played this Red Dead Redemption, the first one. Or since the second one came out.
I don't know how much I can take right now.
Leave the driving to me. I'll go as easy as I can.
Death, I embrace you.
There we go.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. You're a gentleman and a true man of honor.
Coming from you, I doubt that means much, but I appreciate the civility.
I owe you, sir. And I always pay my debts. Jesus. But if I die, I'm sorry for it. If not, I'll be your man for...
Let's get you fixed up first. Then we'll decide what you're my man for.
Okay, guys, pretty much it for the mission. Why don't you guys leave a comment below? Please subscribe and stay tuned for the next Red Dead Redemption mission. Thank you so much and have a great day.